Welcome to the new part of the Calculator Secrets. I hope you have understood all the parts of the lecture series recorded earlier. Now, we are in the next part. In today's class, we are going to learn how to calculate 1 by n if it is in the power. How to calculate 1 by n is the power. How to calculate 1 by n is the power. So, let us take quick examples. How to calculate a to the power half? A to the power half means root. A to the power half means root. So if I want to calculate square root of something, just press the number and press square root button, you will get the answer. You will get the answer. Clear? How to calculate power half? Just press the number and press root once. How to calculate power 1 by 4? That is, just press the number and press square root twice. Say for example, I need to calculate 16 to the power 1 by 4. 16 to the power 1 by 4. So if I want to calculate 16 to the power 1 by 4, type 16 and press square root twice. Just try it out. Press 16, square root, you get the answer. You get the answer. So students, I have taught you how to calculate power half and power 1 by 4. So now what the students are observing that when power is half, sir is using square root once. When power is 1 by 4, sir is using square root twice. But my dear students, if there is a power 1 by 6, if there is a power 1 by 6, if there is a power 1 by 6, what to do? What to do? Press square root thrice? Wrong. Wrong. It goes like this. 1 by 2, 1 by 4, and then 1 by 8. Similarly, 1 by 16. Then 1 by 32. It is 1 by 2 whole to the power n. If 1 by 2 whole to the power 10, that means if the power is 1 by 32, we need to press square root 5 times. If it is 1 by 64, square root 6 times. Clear? So how do we go about it? If there is power half, press square root once. If there is power 2, if there is power 1 by 4, press square root twice. And if the power is 1 by 8, press square root thrice. If the power is 1 by 16, press square root 4 times. And if the power is 1 by 32, press square root 5 times. And if the power is 1 by 64, press square root 6 times and so on. Clear? Next, how to calculate if the power is 1 by 3, 1 by 5, 1 by 6, 1 by 7 and so on. It's a little long process. It's a little long process, but with the focus and determination, nothing is impossible. Together with your efforts and my dedication, we can win this problem. How to calculate 100 to the power 1 by 6? With the help of scientific calculator, it could have been calculated in a fraction of seconds. But dear university and professional students, we are no less. We will calculate it in a normal business calculator also within a minute. Will not take more than a minute. You just need to practice it more and more. And once you are established your hands in the calculator, you can calculate it very easily. Let us learn the steps. The steps are very simple. First press 100. And then press square root 12 times. Do you hear to me? Say yes. Yes. We need to press square root 12 times. How many months are there in a year? 12. So press 100 and then square root 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Thamba, stop, cease. Once again, those who have not understood, we need to press square root 12 times. How many times? How many times? 12 times. So press 100, press 100, and then press square root. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Once you have pressed square root 12 times, then minus 1. Then minus 1. Why I have used divided by 6 in step 4? Because my power is 1 by 6. If the power would have been 1 by 10, then divided by 10. 1 by 11, then divided by 11. So I am using the term n divided by 6. After dividing it by 6, press plus 1. Press plus 1. Now, circle this step. Circle this step and make a face of a devil. Because this is a step which you are going to make a lot of mistake. This is a very crucial step. In all the early secrets, we have pressed equals to n times or n minus 1 times, but we have pressed multiplication button, that is the into button, only once. But in this problem, into equals to is being pressed simultaneously for 12 times. It's into equals to, into equals to. Have you heard that song? Na 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 na. So just similar to that song. Way-o, way-o, way-o. Clear? How many times? Into equals to, into equals to. How many times? It is 12 times. How many times? It is 12 times. Clear? Into equals to, into equals to, into equals to. How many times? 12 times. Clear? So students, just press on button in your calculator once again. Type 100. Type 100. Press square root 12 times. Press square root 12 times. Press square root 12 times. Then minus 1 divided by 6. Plus 1. And then into equals to, into equals to, into equals to, into equals to, in sequence 12 times. You will get the answer. You will get the answer. You will get the answer. Quickly try 8 to the power 1 by 3. We all know the answer will be 2. So just to be assured with my method, quickly try 8 to the power 1 by 3. 8 to the power 1 by 3. Press 8. And then press square root. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Then minus 1 divided by 3 plus 1 into equals to, into equals to, into equals to 12 times. Into equals to, into equals to, into equals to 12 times. You will get the answer approximately to 2. You will get the answer approximately to 2. Clear? So students, if we are getting something like this, 2 to the power 1.4, 2 to the power 1.4. Now that 1.4 can be written as 14 by 10. 14 by 10 can be simplified as 7 by 5. 14 by 10 can be simplified as 7 by 5. Now that 7 by 5, first you calculate power 7 and then you calculate 1 by 5. Clear? So nothing is impossible if you have the focus and the determination. Thank you.